Hey guys, it's Laura, and today we're going to be making chili beans. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Hey y'all, when making pinto beans, what you need to do is first rinse off your beans until you get them. You get all the dirt, like sometimes they have dirt on them. You pick out the ugly ones. It's like what I do. And then you add about twice as much water as you have beans, and I have that big old ham hock in the middle. It looks big, but it's really not that big. It's actually a half of one because I don't have that many beans. And you turn them on. I always start out at like 6, as you can see, just to get them kind of going. And once they get going, I'll turn them down to like a 3 and let them simmer for a while. I'm also going to be adding salt, pepper, onion powder, and onions at this point to my beans. So that's what we do for now, and I'll come back later on and show you. All right, our pinto beans have made it to their boiling point. They are boiling, and what I'm going to do is I'm just going to cover them and turn them down to a 2 and a half, and let those simmer for a few hours. And I'll come sporadically to stir them, but this is it for now. So keep watching. What's going on? Okay, now our ground beef and turkey are done, and I put it in a strainer to strain the excess grease off of it. But I've also already put what I needed into the pot. If you want more meat, you can surely put more. Or if you want less, you can put less. But I've added the amount that I needed. And I just kind of stirred it up to mix it into the beans. And I'll just let those cook for a little while longer until the beans are done. And at this point, you can taste and see if you need some more chili powder. I can look at mine and tell I need more chili powder. But whatever is good for you to know, go ahead and do that. This would be the time while the meat is soaking up the flavors. All right. All right, everybody. Our chili beans are now done. And they look yum, tum, tummy. I'm really excited how they turned out. They taste wonderful. So if you want to recreate this recipe, please leave a comment down below. Let me know what you did differently. So thanks for watching Cooking with Laura. I've had a good time showing you how to cook these chili beans. So please rate, comment, and subscribe to this video and to this channel. Appreciate you. Hope you enjoy. Bye.